Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video on the channel. And today I decided to talk about how Twitch, Ninja, his viewers are down, okay? And he's explaining why he really doesn't care that much. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, turn on post notifications if you haven't already. Yeah, let's just get straight to this video. Ninja explains why his Twitch decline doesn't really bother him. Alright, so a few streamers have been seeing anything even the metrics of Ninja's has expired since late 2017 off the back of Fortnite, similarly struggling explosion in popularity. The former Halo Pro top tier gameplay and basically of the Twitch all these Twitch streamers are basically pointing out that Ninja's his views are kind of down, and he doesn't really care, which honestly, dude, more power to you, dude. You already made bank. You already made a lot of money, so I guess you can pretty much play whatever game you want, and it doesn't really matter about your view count. That's pretty much all I have for this topic. Hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, turn on post notifications if you haven't already, and I'm out. Peace.